There's one there.
Wait.
The batting team are now on 90 for 2. end of the over. The batting team are now on 122. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace. Dividing the field, run out for 76. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace. Dismissed batsman, run out for 16.
Right there.
playing.
End of the over. The batting team are now 52 for 3. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Right there.
Waiting.
Wait there.
End of the over. The batting team are now on 3 for 100. end of the over. The batting team are now on 3 for 100 and...
Let's get a little bit closer to getting a wicket, hopefully.
Wait!
End of the over. The batting team are now 145 for 3. Check.
It's the final day in this 3-day club game at the Birmingham Reserve, Birmingham against Oxford. Oxford needing 158 runs to win, or Birmingham just need 6 wickets.
Yep!
Oh. That's close. I thought it was going to start running. Just trying to find different ways to get these batsmen out, just the consistent way of picking up wickets.
Yep.
Straight through him, that did. Straight through. Straight off, good to know. Oh. He's playing within the line. Just try the leg cutter now. He's not falling for that one. Finish off with a nice in-swinging Yorker. I'll probably clip it to the leg side anyway if he does.
Yep.
Yep, thought so. End of the 41st over.